Today is the first of the spring. You know what that means. It is time to plant a new city. No more wintery means a time for more city. I have many seeds to planty, but it is very hardy to do the planty when there is no diggy the soily. I have to diggy soily for the planty. Here I is the diggy planty. I have to dig a many planty for the soily. So in this video, we gonna plant the seeds together. Because you can see me plant the seeds. You have to see how it is to feel the feeling of a planting the seeding. Here I is a planting the seeding, but first I have to shoveling. Do the shoveling is also called a hoe, which is not a very nice word. If it's not yet a hoe, it's not a nice sometimes. If it depends on what you mean with a hoe. It's an iridium hoe, but it is a nice word, but not like it doesn't mean the bad word. It means it's like a shovel. The digger, the, what happens to the scarecrow? What happens to the scarecrow? I have to push it back down. I have to push it back down. One, two, rotisi, two, tundari. What happens to the scarecrow? What's happened to the scarecrow? What happens to the scarecrow? So I have to, Today we're gonna plant many seeds. So it is gonna be very nice feeling, so appealing, cause it's a mini seed. My animals are going home now cause they are very scared cause it's gonna be the zombies. There's gonna be the zombies. But this is not a Minecraft, how can I be a zombie? I don't know. Maybe they are in the wrong game. Maybe they are playing a Minecraft in a Stardew Valley. How can the animals play Minecraft when this is Stardew Valley? You tell me. I don't know why they would play Minecraft when this is Stardew Valley. This no. Do you know why Stardew Valley is a Minecraft? No, it's not Minecraft. It's a Stardew. Oh no! I let go. I let it go too early, so it was not shoveling nothing. Here I have to make sure the Skurkrow doesn't get hurty. Skurkrow, do not get hurty. I'm gonna make you not hurty. But I have to do a shoveling here. So if you want to do the shoveling, you have to get a hoe. But not a hoe like a bad word, it's like an iridium hoe. So if you want a hoe, you have to get the hoe. No, it's not a bad word, it's a nice word. Yes, I have to diggy here, cause a sprinkler here. Oh, these sprinklers go too far away. Oh, I cannot go. The water will not go this far. Whoopsies, I have to break so I don't break. Now I have to do a little seeding. I have to do the seeding. But first I have to break the... No breaking. Breaking is very bad. Like a TV show. So no break. You cannot break because it has a floor. The sprinkler has a floor. So it cannot do the breaky. There's a doggy can breaky. No, doggy, don't do not breaky or I will make you my phone, sweetie. So now we have to plant the cushy flushy on every single soil. It is going to be very exciting. I think it is very exciting. Let me know if you think this is very exciting too. Oh no, doggy, you are blocking the seed. Do not block the seeding, because I will be very angry if no seeding can be droppy. Oh no, it gets very dark. Will I be able to finish this before I go to sleepy time? I have to seedy, but I'm getting the sleepy. How do I seedy if I'm getting the sleepy? I don't know. Doggy, you have to help me. Why is no dog helping? He need to help me with the seed. What's a birdie? I see the birdie. What's a birdie down there? Do you see the bird bottom left? What is the birdie doing? Let me know in the comments what you think the birdie is doing. I think the birdie was a fly. Do you think the birdie was a fly? I have a fly. Let me know what you think the birdie is a fly. I think he's a fly to find the diamonds because he needs a diamond pick to get the obsidian to go to the nether. So I need to get more cauliflower seeds here to drop because I want to make many cauliflowers. I want to make a mini cauliflowers, but I have to put all the seedy It's very hard to put all the city here because it takes 10 years. And it's a long time. 10 years is a long time. It's like a 1 year multiplied by a 10. There is a 10 year. But I have to put more city to the ground because I have to put every city next to Sprinkly Sprunkle. I have to seed all the crops and the tilled soil has to be seeded very nicely with my seed packages. I release my seed into the soil to make the flower of the collie. Calling on me? Are you calling on me, flower? The cauliflower of the calling. I have to calling the flower. And now it's getting very dark, so I'm very scared. I don't know what to do because I'm so scared. But I have to call you the flower. Call you the flower. I have to call you the flower. Oh, wow. This is so exciting, Mike. I'm so excited. Are you excited? Now I'm done calling the flower. What I have to do now is to make some grass. I have to put some grass for the animals here so it can grow. Grow and make a many food. I have to make the grass grow and make the food. Here's a make a grass and a grow. I have to make a more grass so it can grow. So the animal can eat the grass. So there was my seeding. Oh, we can go to the fruit bar. Oh, look at the fruit bar. My inventory is not good. My inventory is not good though. So I throw away the chicken and the rusty spur. And mixed sorts. The crones. What else can I throw? Nothing. No, do not eat the wild plume. It's mine. I don't think I can hold all this. No, it's too much to holding. Too much to holding. How, what can I do to throw? The mapless head. I can throw the mapless head and... Oh, you can have the spossy berry. Thank you, Patsy. Very nice of you to give me the fruits. So I have put on many seeds and it's a very good feeling today because I have seeded all my soils. But I have to put the fruit in the fruity chest. Fruity fruit. Oh no, this fruity cannot fit. I have to put another chesty. Here I put the more fruity fruit. Oh no, the apple is too big. Is that too big? I cannot fit the apple. And then I put the fruity fruit. And now that was a very good video and... And I was planting cauliflowers, cauliflower can. Okay, now it's done seeding.